Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to jailbreak iOS 12.5.5 or any lower version of iOS 12 as well without any computer, and it's very simple to do. So before we get into the video, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel because I make tons of content just like this that you definitely don't want to miss. So guys, the first thing you're going to do is check what version you are on. As you can see, I'm on 12.5.5, but you can be on any version of iOS 12. I do recommend that you go on iOS 12.5.5 for this tutorial. If you're not currently on iOS 12.5.5, you can simply update by going to Software Update. So now let's go back out of this, back out of this. And what we need to do is we need to go down to Safari, scroll down, and click Clear History and Website Data. Now that that's cleared, you can go in and go out of Settings. Go into Safari. Then we're going to go into the multi-page view. Click private. Add a new tab. And we are going to go to this website. That is the website we are going to go to, ipa-apps.me. Go ahead and click go once you've got that typed in. Close out of any ads. And then we're going to scroll down. And you can see Chimera 1.6.4, that's the one we need. We're going to go ahead and tap get on that. Close out of any ads you get. Click get again. And then once you get to this screen where it has a wait button, go ahead and close out of any ads. You're going to wait for it and then click skip this ad. Close out of the ad and then click skip the ad again. And this time it'll give you the option to install Chimera. Go ahead and click install. And you can see it is now finished downloading on my home screen. But if I tap on Chimera, it will say untrusted developer. So something I do want to say about if you download this and it says it's unable to download, just go ahead and try to reinstall it. But when it goes to installing, put it on airplane mode. Then it should install because sometimes Apple catches it in their security. For me, it didn't happen, but for you, it could happen. If it does, just put it on airplane mode and you'll be able to bypass that really easily. So the next thing we need to do is go into settings. We're going to go into general, scroll down, go to device management, click on whatever profile shows up here. Could be different for you than it is for me, and click trust. We can go back to the home screen now and you can see Chimera is there and we can now open it. So the next thing we need to do is go ahead and double click the home button. Get rid of any app that's over here. Go back into Chimera and go ahead and tap jailbreak. And we're back on the screen. Go ahead and go back into the phone and just leave it on the home screen just like this for about 30 seconds so that the device can warm up. Once you've waited for about 30 seconds, go ahead and go to Chimera and re-click jailbreak. And guys, this might take a few tries. Like you see here, it says an error occurred. You can go ahead and exit out of it, close out of that, and just try it again. Do this as many times as you need, but eventually it will come through and work. That took many tries, but you can see it finally went through the stages and it appears to be officially jailbreaking it. This did take a few tries to get this done, so if it takes a few tries, don't worry about it. Just keep on going with it. And you can see here's Chimera. It says we're jailbroken. So we just have to wait for Sileo to appear, because sometimes it does take a few seconds. And there is Sileo. As it appears on the home screen, we can go ahead and go into it. Now we're not done just yet, because I do need to show you what happens after you reboot your device. But also, something you do want to do is go over here to Packages and Upgrade All. That's very important to do for your security of your jailbreak. Go ahead and confirm that. And you can go ahead and click done once it's done, and go out of Cydia. And now this is what happens after you turn it off. So let me go ahead and turn it off and show you this. And we're back in, and you will see if we try to go into Sileo, it will crash. So what we need to do is to go back into Chimera, and then you have to re-jailbreak it. Now this will not erase any of your tweaks. If your battery happens to die or if you turn off your device, everything will be in a paused state, and then you have to go and re-jailbreak it, and everything will return just the way it was. So I'm going to go ahead and do that now. And we can go back in, and if we go into Sileo now, it is back to how it was, just the way it was before. So you can see, we are now fully jailbroken on iOS 12.5.5. Now that you're jailbroken, you can now do anything that you want to do using Sileo. So guys, thanks for watching this video. If it helped you out, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to this channel, because I make tons of content just like this that you definitely don't want to miss, and it helps the channel out a lot. I will see you guys in the next one.